Hello, everybody. Welcome to Tarantula Gaming. I'm Dead Gamer. Welcome back to Let's Play Bioshock Infinite. In the last one, we finally got into the city. In this one, we're going to get further in. Maybe find that girl we're supposed to be looking for.
Columbia Raffling Fair. Huh.
We got a fair going on right now. Sounds like a good time to find... find whoever we're looking for. Now, this game's pretty steampunky in the fact that we are in a flying city.
Warm temperatures and light variable winds.
Honor system, eh?
In short, a beautiful day for the festivities, Columbia. And now, back to the music.
Won't let me. There we go. That was loud. You are on your honor. Put money in the basket. Well, no honor here. Is there a register? No, there wouldn't be, I guess. Ah, this music. We'll just turn that off. I don't care to look into that. What do we got up here? Home and garden supply. First, there's nothing in it.
We're raising money for the girls' patriotic league.
No, that's fine. Thank you. Okay. Closed. More money. Box of phone.
One man goes into the waters of baptism, a different man comes out, born again. But who is that man who lies submerged? Perhaps that swimmer is both sinner and saint until he is revealed onto the eyes of man.
All right then. We got over here a quartet. God only knows. Columbia's gayest quartet. Well, you could say that again. All right. Loot all the things. Carry on. Build a plane. Stuck. I hope that wasn't your money I just checked, because it's mine now.
Yeah, that's where they said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt. Huh. Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. Lutess.
All right. How did I have a telegram? No one should know I'm here, right? That's where we're going. Juggling guy. Wait. They were just there. Well, that's odd. Let's run down there.
My good day to you, sir.
Hello.
People talking to me like they know me. Y'all don't know me. Kids playing in the dirt. Guy eating popcorn. Stand aside.
You wanna let me through here, pal?
For your safety, fella. They're prepping tonight's fireworks back there. There's enough TNT.
Better find another way around.
Ah, Vigors, yes, a good,
One swing, and beats of wonderment are at the tips of your fingers. You know our prophet is fair. You know our prophet is kind. And he has asked, personally asked, Mr. Jeremiah Fink to bring to you these amazing wonders. Praise be to our prophet. And praise be
to our vigors are a potion that you drink, and they give you crazy abilities. It's pretty neat stuff. Ah, here we go. We get one. Protect the woman and child. Hit him 3 times. Easy enough. So this one shoots him up into the air, so it's probably good for setting up for hiding enemies. Pretty good stuff. Easy.
Here you go, friend. And remember, if you need to lift it, lop it, tossed or tumbled, Bucking Bronco is your answer.
Why, thank you, sir.
Those dirty vocs are at it again. See them villains zipping around, spreading their lies and deceit.
Okay, let's do it. 40 seconds. I'll kill them all.
Hit it up and I'll get you a prize.
At this point, I'm not going to get up to 20. They're not coming out fast enough. It's nice I don't have to reload. Yeah, there's no way I'm going to get. Thanks. Come on. Aww. I could have easily... Okay, we're going to do it again. Let's do it again.
Keep the skies clear, good man.
All right.
Now take aim and blast those evil bots out of the sky.
That purse is mine.
I'll get you a prize.
All right. Oh, now they're coming out faster. Well, why couldn't it have been like this in the beginning? I'm easily going to get 20 points now. I'm already at 10. Look at that. Alright, maybe I lied. There we go, 20. Nice. Alright. Free money's always good. Especially since I didn't have to pay to do it. Look at these bad boys smoking. I'm gonna tell your parents. The mechanical horses. Cool stuff. What's this? Let's do it. Ding ding. Super strong. Give me a prize, clown. You don't look very happy. Alright, carry on.
Hot dogs, hot dogs. Alexander hot dogs. Columbia's finest. We're every cent.
Hear your voice from the past in the present. Say something, sonny.
What's a voxophone? What's a voxophone?
Exactly that. A personal record of voice.
Hey, just so we're clear, I'm not paying for this.
Just a demonstration, sir.
I guess I can't pick that one up. Nothing there to pick up, I suppose.
I usually wait till Fink works out.
Yeah, I'd like to be here. Another shooting one. Alright, let's do this.
Daisy Fitzroy and the vile members of the Vox Populi. Well, here's a brave fellow. Now, shoot the box when they appear, get it up, and you'll win a prize. I'll even throw in a bonus if you bag the anarchist Daisy Fitzroy.
Oh, I'll bag her, all right.
Another shot, right on the money.
Perfect.
Another shot, right on the money.
Oh, missed one.
A natural gunslinger.
All right.
A natural gunslinger.
All right, well.
Anarchist Fitzroy.
Well, I hit her.
Oops,
didn't mean to click that.
Natural gunslinger. Another shot, right on the money.
Well, this one was a hell of a lot easier.
Natural gunslinger. A magnificent display
I'll
of
take that.
The box defeated. Daisy Fitzroy slain. You, sir, shall be a
if I remember correctly, you have to fight these things later in the game. Not fun. Salt.
She's sad. When you're that strong, what's there to be sad about?
All right. Nothing up here.
What port do you call home? In a cold storm?
Give me one of those.
It's just a whisper. They're all.
Whenever you drink a vigor, usually have these crazy hallucinations, like you just dropped acid. Pretty cool stuff.
Press to turn machines into allies.
Alright, so now we can use them and turn machines into allies. Perfect stuff.
Sorry, pal. The raffle is all sold out. Entrance is reserved for dignitaries and very important.
Show you.
Well, if it isn't a gentleman, Buford, your spot at the raffle awaits. Don't know why I didn't recognize you before. Odd. Always good to have gentlemen of your caliber at our fine fairgrounds.
Perfect stuff. Ah, these this couple. I love these guys.
Let me through. Heads
or tails.
All right, this coin.
Heads. Told you.
I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose there is.
Can I do it again?
We won't leave until you do. You have my word on that.
Alright. All that... It didn't hit tails once in all of that? Two. Wow. So we'll call this one here. We finished the festival. We'll carry on further into the city in the next one. If you guys like this video, like and subscribe for more weekly content. See you in the next one.